of fifth graders out there at Bivens, and we talked all about different kinds of weather. These guys learned a lot today, and we went through the different severe weather scenarios. One thing that we ruled out that probably doesn't happen is the Sharknado conditions. We probably don't quite get that done in the atmosphere, but great time out there at Bivens. What a wonderful group of students there. You guys finish out strong now. Get ready for that summer. Well, quiet weather for today. We're finally seeing a little bit of cloudiness, but today it's not